Thanks for checking out this AWeber video. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and stick around at the end for some awesome suggested content. With AWeber landing pages, you can create a pop-up of a countdown timer to create a cool sense of urgency for any visitor. Here's how. On our landing page, we're going to drag over the pop-up element right up above the sign-up form. Now, your visitors won't see this element. This is invisible to them, but it will trigger the pop-up. Now, we can either have that triggered by popping up or by somebody clicking a button, but we're going to leave it on the pop-up trigger for now. We'll add our delay of 5 seconds. And then we'll add what gets shown in that pop-up. We'll drag our image element over. Now, using the tools at Sendtric.com, we're going to create a countdown timer GIF by deciding when this countdown timer ends. We'll say this Friday. We can also change around a little bit of the elements of the countdown timer, like the background and the font color. So we'll generate that. And now we'll grab the URL that's displayed below our newly created GIF, and we'll open that up in a new tab. From here, we'll save this to our desktop, and then upload it as an image. And so now when people come to our page, that pop-up will appear 5 seconds after they arrive with that countdown timer. Of course, we want to add a little bit more to this, so let's go back real quick. I'm going to click on the pop-up element again. And we'll add some text. This way, it'll give a little bit of context to the countdown timer itself. We'll let people know they get 50% off if they act before the timer ends. We'll change around the styling a little bit. Maybe call out that 50% a little bit with some bold. And then we'll save. So now after 5 seconds, the text and the countdown timer appears. So what are you waiting for? Why not take what you just learned and try it out in AWeber today? And if you don't have an account, don't worry, it's absolutely free to sign up. Until next time.